Cheercollab. The number one reason I want to be a part of Cheercollab is because I love cheerleading. Most of my life is dedicated to cheerleading, if not all. Number two reason is because I always look for excuses to make videos, because I just get bored and I love making videos, and sometimes I just really can't think of reasons to make them, and through this I think I could make a lot of videos. Number three reason is because I want to connect with other cheerleaders and try to make my channel more well known, and try to make cheerleading more well known, and get it out there more. Number four reason is because I want topics that I personally wouldn't really choose to challenge me as an editor and help me grow as an editor and get better.
I back spot for my team, and yeah, check out these bruises. Aren't they nice? That one's the best one. And then all these are real nice too. Heck yeah. I got knees slammed onto my shoulder over and over again, and it hurt really bad, but my flyer did not hit the ground.
Mostly, I make videos for my team, which is EAC, but sometimes I'll make videos like my World's 2010 video, which is my favorite video I've ever made, which you can watch that by clicking on this. Click on this, watch it. I make some videos for Cheer Extreme because they inspired me to start cheerleading and find a local gym. And number five reason is because I noticed on the audition video for Cheercollab that you use the Stingray All-Stars Orange senior small all-girl level 5 music, and I love the Stingray All-Stars almost as much as I love Cheer Extreme, and so I figure you must at least like them if you use their song, so I think we get along.
There was one for every time. My heart dropped again. So baby, keep my heart.